last year we announced that we would give $10,000 in grants to public and school libraries across the state. With the success and the support we had from businesses around the state, we decided we could do better, and now I'm ready to announce the 16 winners of $13,000 in Kansas Book Festival grants.
She started this from scratch last year. Her and Rebecca has worked with her, just worked tirelessly to put together this first Kansas Book Festival.